Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil, love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Easy
as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Douse the gallants and royal!
Reef the men! Crew up gallants! That ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, and make up of that.
Cold weather there, Captain!
The gallants and royal! All sail! She'll take it!
Hostile
Lord
Clans! It's a break! Spanish in!
sail! All sail!
Loose all! Hearty like!
Starboard! Flotsam, sir! Just like loot!
Charles Bill. He's reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Mortars there!
Crowding all on!
Those men!
And out some sail!
Loose tops and royals!
Escort us!
Trim the yards off the wind!
They're firing mortars!
Starboard! To break cargo here, sir!
Get the mainstream! Crowd on every...
Well, down your seats!
To larboard, sir!
Charles Vane, slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this skirmish fast. Forget the galleon, and send these interlopers to hell!
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Captain has the helm.
Hands up!
Down west, old ship that ever did sail, sailed on a Erich on a windy day. And we're waiting for a day, waiting for a day, waiting for a day that we get our pay. She was built in Roman times, out to get her with bits of twine. And we're waiting for a day, waiting for a day, waiting for a day, and we get our pay. in a galley, nothing in a hole. Skipper's turned in with a bag of gold. And we'll wait for day, wait for day, wait for day, then we get up. Off the nest, they sprang a leak near a poor old timber's creek. And we'll wait for day, wait for day, wait for day, when we get up. We popped our way round Scalby Nest when it went back round to west northwest. We'll wait for the day, wait for the day, wait for the day when we get our pay. Into the Humber and up to town, pump you blighters, pump or drown. Wait for the day, wait for the day, wait for the day then we get our pay. Wait. For the day, wait for the day, wait for the day that we get our
gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
Oh.
Hey, quieto ahí.
¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea!
Muchachos, double time.
Remember the gift you gave me? Well, it answers just fine.
Fist of Putra! As bold as a musket ball, and still half as sharp.
I'm sorry about this, mate, but I can't risk you telling your Templar friends about me still kicking around.
I pity you, Bukenyi. After all you have seen, after all we showed you of our order, still you embrace the life of an ignorant and aimless rogue!
What's this?
Is petty larceny the extent of your ambition? Have you no mind to comprehend the scope of ours? All the empires on Earth, abolished, a free and open world, without parasites like you! Que l'enfer que tu trouveras soit le fruit de ton insouciance.
The cove is ours!